I just got back from PT. Good morning, beautiful people. It's like 6:50 right now. I'm going to get ready in my OCPs. I haven't done PT at all, so like I left early, so no shower is needed. And yeah. Okay, it's 7:30. So yeah, I'm gonna do my hair as good as I can right now, so I can do my roommate's hair. I need to find her bun. It was my little miniature bun, but my bun is like a jumbo bun since I have a lot of hair. So I gotta find that for her so I can do her little hairstyle. I'm putting a lot of like gel in here because I want it to be a little bit better. Because sometimes I do this and I don't really do it that good. I do it like half ass. So I just put like the Eco Gel all over like my hair, the top part, and then I use this Got to Be Glue gel, and I put it like where I know the braid hair is gonna be at, which is like all around here, just so this part can be stiff and not move around in my PC. I don't really care like for the hair that rises up, so I'm probably gonna get home.
Hey Michelle, how's your weekend? This is the color of my life.
They must really trust me because I'm getting really tight today. Get a little more pieces. So just I wish I could do like my braids that go like higher, if that makes sense. But like, I can only do like the frame of my head. Like my braid always stays towards the frame. Like towards my face. I want my hairstyle so I had to like teach myself. So I stayed up one night in high school, the entire night learning how to braid my hair. And then I wore those braids the next day and I felt so accomplished. So I'm actually happy I taught myself so I can do another style and uniform. Okay, so we got our little hair done. I'm gonna show you like the back. Little tattoo. It's about cold as fuck out here. Pretty usual, nothing different. Welcome to my friend's call. I had prior appointments that I was on emergency leave, and they said call or come in here to like situate appointments. So that's what I'm doing. Okay, I just died. I have a little nicotine pouch in. It went down the wrong way.
Oh.
Yeah, I just died.
Sorry.
How's your day going? It's going. It's cold outside. It's like 27. And like scheduling two of them?
Yes.
Okay, yes.
And then like when you go to your appointment, wait on the then you guys can discuss further, you know, further future appointments.
Okay.
Troublemakers. The rock stars of acapella. The size of
this hollowed my hands are. In a way, is this cold?
Hi. So this is the look of the day. Nice and glowy! My roommate.
Hello, I am PFC Young, the best of the best.
I want to see how long he is. This man is lengthy. What are you eating? You like it dark? You like it dark?
Dirty. We have a layout today, and then we have... Is it radios? Are you in the radios class? Yeah. Oh, radios class?
Wait for one of our kids to show up.
My driver is being ridiculous and he left off post. Are you supposed to be here at 10:30? So I didn't know I was in charge.
I don't even know how I got 3 months and y'all got only 1 month.
A lot of people. I hated one of the people that
worked
with
this.
Man, the E5s. No, my sergeant, Sergeant Tooney, was actually really nice. I like Sergeant.
Do you know?
The thing was, I couldn't do anything because they were fucking wounded.
Okay, so I'm just walking. These are a couple of snippets. This is the new vehicle that we're getting for Gunnery. We're just picking it up, checking it out, doing layouts. This is the interior. Just in case I don't talk enough and you hear me talking. This is what it looks like before we gut it, because we don't keep all those shares in it. This is the... Fuck, what's it called? It was called something. I don't remember after the video. And then this is some driving action. I'm parking it after we picked it up and got it. Motor pool. And he just yelled at me and called me a nerd.
More reliable.
It's currently 15:58, so normally I would go to the gym, but today has been a long freaking day and I fell asleep in the supply room. I'm going to listen to my body and just take a rest day and just go every day of the weekend, so Saturday and Sunday, to make up for it. I'm gonna take a nap before I go to church because I have church later on. You know the definition of being in the army? When you're off of work and it's 16:30 and you get a call to get back to troop in uniform. I'm already not liking this new position.
Long John pants down to their ankles. Okay? Now, I want you to see something. I want you to see something incredible. Because over time, the garment has been modified, but it's been modified according to principles.
It was called the Holy Fear.